Hi, my name is Kinga Rajzak. I'm going to be 25 years old in March, so currently I'm 24. I'm Hungarian and I've been in London for over 3 years. I was scouted in front of a cinema and my friends went to buy popcorn and I was there on my own. A lady came up to me and she started to say, "Oh, you're beautiful, this and that." I really wanted to get rid of her, so I said, "Okay, thank you, I can give you my number." Obviously, I had no phone number, it was my mom's mobile number I gave to her. And then they called my mom, and then she said, "Well, maybe you should just think about it a little bit because you can make some money and you can travel and see the world." And so this is how I started. I don't feel competition at all. You know, I think it's a very, it's a business where individuality rules and there are individuals in this business, and it's very hard to bring girls together and compare them to one another because they're so different, each of them. I like clothes I can give meaning to. I can construct my own personhood in them, so I don't like gendered clothes. That's why I like Aunt Emma the Mister the most, because her clothes give me freedom and liberty to be whatever and whoever I want to be. I like dark clothes. I like clothes that are less tight-fitting. I don't like to be confined, imprisoned in clothes. So if I don't feel comfortable in them, I like good fabrics that are nice on the body. I like clothes that have a nice fall. I don't want to be trapped, you know. So for me, to feel something that's comfortable and good for the skin is vital. It's very important. When it comes to taking care of myself, I have to say I do a yoga, Pilates related thing at home. I do not do any gym. I eat a lot of fish. I like junk food. I like crisps a lot. I like dark chocolate, and I like my food, and I like cooking a lot. And I also like going out and eating out. I like fried food, for instance. A good fish and chips, I can really appreciate that. I like wine. I say sleeping is probably the best remedy for repairing skin or just taking care of yourself. A lot of water, obviously. The way you think influences everything. So, you know, I think enjoying things in moderation or doing things, you know, at your own will just benefit your own, you know, health generally. The reason why I really love London is the diversity in terms of culture. In 10 years' time, I would like to have a family, I would like to have children, and I would like to work either for an organization that involves some sort of social interaction with people, or I would love to have a cafe with a flower shop and do my own thing there, because I love cooking and baking and all this. But I also like the idea of being in the academia, studying further and doing, you know, I like the idea of finishing a PhD. So I also have a lot of ideas in relation with fashion and models and what happens inside. And I think this is something the world has not really heard about, has not been expressed. There's a huge silence in terms of models and their feelings and sensations. Ciao, ciao, Vogue Italia. È stato un piacere.